layers of us. Sure, we're here learning about how to work with cacao in a sacred way, and part of that is that we respect the physical vessel that we have been given to engage with this life and through. And so the physical part of us is as important as our spiritual part. Now, each of us on our own journey with that, and this can be addressed, individually when we have our calls, if you want to go into a bit more of a deeper conversation about it. But just because we're working with spirit of cacao doesn't mean we're neglecting the physical. Our sleep is important. Our nutrition is important. Drinking water, the basics, get enough sunlight, laugh, spend time with community, the basics.